A mason?
I read that one of the tenets of the